This contested convention nonsense is something the GOP establishment loves to talk about. Let me say right now, if the power brokers in the GOP try to pick the nominee at a brokered convention, you will see the people revolt. It is the dumbest idea, and it's what the lobbyists have come up with because they don't understand why the voters aren't voting for the candidates they like. Mm-hmm. If you look at this race so far, we have beaten Donald in 5 different states. We beat him resoundingly in Iowa. We beat him in Texas, resoundingly. We beat him in Oklahoma. We beat him in Alaska. We beat him in Minnesota. No other campaign has done that. So for anyone who wants to stop Donald Trump, it is abundantly clear that this weird convention nonsense is something the GOP establishment loves to talk about. Let me say right now, if the power brokers in the GOP try to pick the nominee at a brokered convention, you will see the people revolt. It is the dumbest idea, and it's what the lobbyists have come up with because they don't understand why the voters aren't voting for the candidates they like. Mm-hmm. If you look at this race so far, we have beaten Donald in 5 different states. We beat him resoundingly in Iowa. We beat him in Texas, resoundingly. We beat him in Oklahoma. We beat him in Alaska. We beat him in Minnesota. No other campaign has done that. So for anyone who wants to stop Donald Trump, it is abundantly clear that weird convention nonsense is something the GOP establishment loves to talk about. Let me say right now, if the power brokers in the GOP try to pick the nominee at a brokered convention, you will see the people revolt. It is the dumbest idea, and it's what the lobbyists have come up with because they don't understand why the voters aren't voting for the candidates they like. Mm-hmm. If you look at this race so far, we have beaten Donald in 5 different states. We beat him resoundingly in Iowa. We beat him in Texas, resoundingly. We beat him in Oklahoma. We beat him in Alaska. We beat him in Minnesota. No other campaign has done that. So for anyone who wants to stop Donald Trump, it is abundantly clear that weird convention nonsense is something the GOP establishment loves to talk about. Let me say right now, if the power brokers in the GOP try to pick the nominee at a brokered convention, you will see the people revolt. It is the dumbest idea, and it's what the lobbyists have come up with because they don't understand why the voters aren't voting for the candidates they like. Mm-hmm. If you look at this race so far, we have beaten Donald in 5 different states. We beat him resoundingly in Iowa. We beat him in Texas, resoundingly. We beat him in Oklahoma. We beat him in Alaska. We beat him in Minnesota. No other campaign has done that. So for anyone who wants to stop Donald Trump, it is abundantly clear that we're the only campaign to do it.